Queensland cancer patients are benefiting from a new radiation treatment machine that makes permanent tattoo markers unnecessary. It's been especially popular among breast cancer patients who feel the tattoos serve as a daily reminder of their battle.
Gail Legros just finished breast cancer treatment, an emotionally taxing journey she's still coming to terms with.
You just sort of close down and go with it. You don't have time to deal with anything emotionally.
Her treatment made a little easier by new technology that's taking away one of the lasting, distressing impacts of radiation therapy. These tiny permanent body tattoos, in the past used to guide the radiation machine to target certain parts of the body.
The new technology eliminates the physical and emotional impacts of the tattoos, resulting in better mental health outcomes for breast cancer patients.
Just to be able to avoid a tattoo and a permanent reminder of that experience is a very good thing for them.
The machine works using an optical three-dimension camera system, allowing it to accurately target areas without the need for tattoo markers. It has another benefit for patients too.
Technology can actually improve the speed of the actual treatment itself.
For Gail, avoiding the tiny but permanent reminders was a small victory in her big battle, one that she believes will help her emotional recovery.
And I just knew that for me, seeing in the bathroom mirror every day those dots, my brain would go there regardless of how I tried not to, and that would make it so much harder for me to let go.
The machine at Genesis Care Chermside is the first in Queensland. Other clinics around the state will soon follow. Ebony Cavallaro, Nine News.